What also motivates us to contribute to the home country development is the fact that we see this differential of development between Western societies we live in and our home country. And of course, it's a natural tendency that we want our country to also be developed and to get back on track.